Johnny,
yo.
Did you finish the project? You drop boxed it?
Yeah, like about that. Like, I went to drop our project, but I had like two folders, and like one was like a really embarrassing video. I think I dropped the wrong one.
Well, like, listen, dude. Like, if this is our project, so like, you have to show me the video.
You can't see that.
But like, we're listen.
Like,
I swear,
dude, it's embarrassing.
I swear, right? I won't laugh. But it's like our project. Like, I have the right to see it. Like,
all right, you know what? If you want to see it,
just show me.
Fine.
You have
just,
to.
Just watch.
All right, ladies. We're going to work, like, probably all of our muscles today. I don't really know, but we just got to get going. Like, start stretching. You got to get her knees up there. Like, don't worry. Maybe if you rip your clothes enough, then you do it.
What were you thinking? Yo, everyone, check this out. This is going on YouTube.
Yo,
by tomorrow, everyone is going to see this video.
Dude. Hey, Johnny, you doing some Pilates lately?
Yeah, dude, keep up.
What's up, Johnny? Gonna do some Pilates with my mom later?
Did you really?
Gonna do some Pilates with my mom later? Oh, hey Johnny, what'd you do? Plot your way over here?
Dude, how did you get here so far? You were going the opposite direction in the hallway, and I just saw you like 2 seconds ago.
Oh, well, your video actually made me a lot faster, so thank you for that.
Johnny Brown, please report to the main office. Johnny Brown to the main office.
John, this letter came in the mail for you.
Oh, all right, thank you.
You're welcome.
Dear John, due to the record-breaking amount of likes and subscribers you have gotten on your recent video, we would like to offer you $4.5 million for all rights reserved. Please take this check.
Was it worth it?
Johnny, let's go. We're waiting.
I don't know. You tell me.
We're not even dating. I don't even know where this psycho came from. There was one day, a couple years ago, I asked her to borrow a pencil, and she freaked. She's been following me ever since. Like, I don't know what's going on.
So, like, when you're, like, seeing someone, you should, like, go old school and write them notes and put them in their locker. It's totally normal. Like, a cute little note once in a while. Like, you know, you just put them all over the locker. It's, like, it's really cute. Like, they'll totally love it. They'll just love it. Who wouldn't like that?
All right, this girl's out of her mind. She puts notes in my locker all the time. It's not just, like, one or two here and there. She'll just, like, stack them up on the wall, like, 50 of them. It's really creepy. I don't even know how she got my combination. Like, I'm really freaked out by it.
So when you're not with them, you can always text them. That's the best part about having an iPhone. You know, you just send them messages and like make sure they have their red receipts on because you don't want them to like read it and not respond because that's like not fun.
All right, so I'll just be sitting in class and all of a sudden I just get 100 text messages from her, emoji after emoji. It's crazy. I don't even know how she got my number, to be honest. She probably just put hers in, text, I don't know what she did, but somehow she got my number. She texts me every class. It's hard to even concentrate. I might have to change my number. I'll probably throw out my phone. I don't even know what to do anymore. She's outside of every class I have at the end of the period. It's insane. She forces me to walk her to class. The other day I was walking with Dane. I was about to ask her to prom, and all of a sudden she came out of nowhere and she just grabbed me and like started walking me. It was I'm getting really scared.
If you can, like, try to leave your class early and, like, meet them outside their classroom. Because, like, who doesn't want to get picked up from class? Like, they'll walk you to your next class. Like, you know, but sometimes, like, if they don't come get you, like, you should probably go get them. Like, if they're with their guy friends, it's okay. Like, they'll take time out of their day to be with you. Like, you just wait for them. They'll love it. They will.
Speaking of text, She just calls me at 2 a.m. in the morning. I mean, who's up at 2 a.m.? It's I can't even sleep anymore. I know she's gonna call me. I don't know how she got my number still. It's really bad. I don't get any sleep. Why is she even up? What crazy person is up at 2 a.m.? It's absurd.
Like, when you're bored and up at 2 o'clock in the morning and you don't want to watch Netflix anymore, you should totally call them. Like, you should call them at 2 o'clock in the morning. Tell them how much you, like, love them and miss them. Like, you haven't seen them probably since, like, after school, and maybe if you, like, went out for dinner. But, like, you should call them in the middle of the night. Like, they should answer.
You know, after thinking for a while, if someone really cares about me that much, I figured I might as well just give them a shot. So I'm going to go ask her out right now, see what happens. Maybe she'll go to prom with me. Who knows, maybe we'll fall in love. So, there's only one way to find out.
Hey, Kayla.
Hey.
You wanna maybe hang out sometime?
Oh, sorry. I moved on.
Guys, Buzzin' Barty here for Twerd. So basically what a voice jammer is we put this laptop with the microphone in front of some teachers. They put the headphones on, and it sounds a little bit like this for them. Peter Piper picked a pickle, pickle pepper, so good. So it sounds like that, and it messes up their speech, and we get to laugh about it. Enjoy.
Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers. A peck of pickled peppers Peter Piper picked. If Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers, where's the peck of pickled peppers Peter Piper picked?
A peck of pickled peppers.
A peck of pickled peppers Peter Piper picked. If Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers,
where's the peck of the pickled peppers Peter Piper picked?
Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers.
A peck of pickled peppers, Peter Piper picked.
If Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers.
A peck of pickled peppers, Peter Piper picked.
Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers. Where's the peck of pickled peppers Peter Piper picked?
Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers.
I can't stand the sound of my own voice. Can you make that stop?
Where's the peck of pickled peppers Peter Piper picked?
Bastard.
Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers Peter Piper picked. If Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers, where's the pick of paddle, 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 paddle,
paddle, pick a peck of...
Did I get it?
Yeah, that's good, yeah.
You guys know I'm a Looney Tune, don't you?
It's so weird with, like, the ears on.
That's crazy.